Lately, one of my customers said that there is no audio output from MacBook to monitor with our 4-port KVM switch. We immediately ran a mock test. Let us look together. First, let us connect the laptop to the KVM with a USB-C hub which support DP out mode. This is HDMI cable. USB cable. HDMI output to monitor. USB dongle for wireless keyboard and mouse. Now, let us set the audio output channel. Output from monitor. Switch to Mac output. Next, let us test the wireless keyboard and mouse.